First and foremost, thanks, Shannon, for having me on here. I'm super excited to chat a little bit today. I'm Barbara. I'm a registered nurse. I run the account at Your Nursing Educator on Instagram. So I have that platform where I provide educational content on nursing school. It's mostly geared towards nursing students and kind of more so beginner nurses. I'd say, kind of like a beginner nurse. I've been doing it for 3.5 years now. So I have that, and then I have my own small business where I sell nursing reference cards. So if anyone's heard of Nurse IQ, that is my baby.
So let's start with the anatomy of the heart. Barbara, why do you think it's important for nurses to know the anatomy of the heart and the pathophysiology, and not just the medication surrounding it and just really knowing that background?
Yeah, so I think if you don't know the anatomy of it, you aren't able to fully understand what's going on. And then when you go to see patients and they're having, let's say, left-sided heart failure, you can't fit, like you can't click things together. Like the clinical picture doesn't make sense. Or if your patient is in an SVT on their telemetry, you can see that it's a fast heart rate. But you're like, okay, like what is even going on with the patient's heart? What's going on with the electrical conduction system? So if you aren't familiar with your basics, you can't go into a clinical setting and then further understand what's going on and how to treat it, what symptoms you can expect. So you have to start off with the basics. There's no kind of looking past that. You really have to just understand that. And to me personally, I'm a cardiac nurse, so I love the cardiac system. So it was easy-ish for me to understand. And then once you take the time to look at the heart, look at the blood flow, look at the electrical conduction system, it makes sense. And once you got that down pat, everything that you do at the bedside, everything that you see on a cardiac monitor, it makes sense. The treatments you do for the patient make sense. When you are doing CPR and providing certain medications, it all makes sense.
Exactly. And as nurses, we make recommendations. We know the patient best. And in order to make those recommendations, it's really important to have that background knowledge about what's going on. Because if, we can think of the anatomy, we can treat the underlying cause of what may be causing, let's say, an arrhythmia or something along those lines.